Okay, so let's get started for this evening. I will be making some creativeness on creative. Obviously a perk of being an admin on the server. Let's see what we can get started. So let's go ahead and get out a brush. And make some holes. No specific plan for this evening. I think it's just a matter of, since creative just got reset, I'm going to go ahead and try to kind of liven up the place, give some interesting builds for people that are coming to the server for the first time. Looks like the rest of the family just got home from eating out tonight. And that will be the puppy in the background, ferociously barking at the world. Pull out the pickaxe and start doing some major hole damage. Now, I do have something in mind, but we'll see how it goes. Roughly, I'm going to give myself about an hour. Let's see what kind of progress I can make. Let's see if I can make it look a little bit more natural. Make that brush a little bit bigger. Now, if you didn't know, with the recent reset to the creative server, we're actually going to start providing some new first-time ranks to some of our members. Those having to do with, you know, the elite builders, so to speak. If you're unsure of what it takes to qualify for those positions, just visit the forums and then the website. It'll actually go into detail with the requirements, the steps, how to apply, things of that nature. Actually, not too difficult to do. I think we're gonna make this next section here out of sand. Don't mind me as I disable some of the rain. Makes it much easier to see what's going on. Hopefully it's not too dark for everybody to see what's going on. Well, I'm not having much success just changing this to sand really quick, like. So let's see if we can try this out.